You know, protective coating is basically a paint, right? That where its main function, right, is to keep that asset or that piece of structural steel or concrete in good workable condition for its lifetime. Protective coatings are important mainly for the sake of economies.
They're spending millions and millions of dollars to replace their structures because of deterioration, because of the environment. So instead of replacing their structures every 5, 10, 15 years with a proper coating system, you're looking at maybe every 50, 70, even 100 years.
Well, our specialty is basically anything that has to do with protective coatings. So those are paints and coatings and linings that keep things from degrading or corroding. Our most prevalent structures are bridges, but in terms of protective coatings, we do work in the petrochemical industry, we do pipeline work, we also work in the marine industry. So GPI's professional services related to protective coatings are basically all the engineering work it takes to get projects designed and off the ground, but we also provide failure analysis services for when things don't go the way they're supposed to, and we provide teaching and laboratory services.
Our coatings laboratory makes us the most unique and qualified engineering firm to provide services to, again, to clients, be it public, private, and local industry.
Here at the GPI laboratory, we perform product evaluations and quality assurance services for the protective coatings industry. The lab is capable of performing the full range of accelerated weathering and exposure testing required for the evaluation of protective coating systems. In addition, we perform QA assessments and specialty tests such as Class B slip coefficient. We are also accredited by the American Industrial Hygiene Association, AIHA, and various state programs to perform heavy metals analyses.
We also are one of the few firms that is an SSPC QP5 certified consultant. That means they've come in and done a detailed audit on our management system, on our staff, and their education. We offer something that most firms don't offer or can't offer.
I said GPI has approximately about 10 to 12 instructors for protective coating courses, teaching NACE, SSPC, and NHA-FHI courses. But we have a variety of students that come to our classes. We have anything from engineers, owners, contractors, and inspectors. They don't teach you coatings in school, and most engineers have some basic understanding, but the training that we provide definitely is needed because we see that in today's market, 88% of the $500 billion of corrosion cost, 80% is directly related to coatings.
I think the future is bright for GPI. I think based on what we provide, our services from the basic inspection to the expert witness to the failure investigations to the integration of our lab, which both provides coatings and environmental services. And again, basically with the staffing that we have, the SSPC certified consultants, the NACE trained management, we not only have a product that we can put out there, but we can back it up and provide every service from cradle to grave for that client.